And I think that, different from many other cancers, lung cancer is frequently interpreted as a self-inflicted disease. Most of patients that have smoked through their lives were hooked on cigarettes when they were teenagers. And, we as a society, justifiably so, tend to interpret things that are done while you are a teenager with more latitude. So, yeah, it's totally absurd to label someone as having been responsible for their own lung cancer. No one is guilty of lung cancer.